Our government has a challenging task at hand, and I see it as my job, as well as that of my opposition colleagues, to get the most out of this administration during these unsettling times. Both sides of the House have a mutual interest in serving this community, and it is time that we lead by example by managing this responsibility correctly. Gibraltar wants and deserves unity and courage at this important time in our crossroads.